my daughter, Mikaela Emily Marie, fell in love, and today she has gotten married, is going to spend her life with her best friend, someone else who loves her to the moon and back again, a boy named David.
Saying your vows is one thing, but nothing is more challenging than living them out day by day. What you promise here today must be renewed tomorrow and each day that stretches out before you.